tuberculosis. Is it preventable? Yes. Is it curable? Yes. Then why India has the highest burden of TB cases in the world? As per latest analysis, every year nearly 2.7 million people in India are being detected with the disease and 4.2 lakh people die. Tuberculosis is caused by Mycobacterium tuberculosis, which can affect any part of the body, but pulmonary tuberculosis is of highest concern because it's contagious. How do we know if you or your surrounding person has active TB? Persistent cough for 3 weeks or more? Chest pain or pain while breathing or coughing? Loss of appetite and unintentional weight loss? Night sweats? Afternoon rising temperature and chills? If the infection occurs outside of the lungs, symptoms are related to the site of the disease. For example, TB in vertebral column can cause back pain. TB in lymph nodes can cause enlargement of the lymph nodes. TB in the kidney can cause blood in the urine. Children are at least twice as likely as adults to be infected with TB. Patients with extrapulmonary tuberculosis are usually non-infectious. Who are at high risk? Close contacts with TB patients? Elderly people? HIV positive people? Substance abusers like tobacco and alcohol? And immunocompromised people? How do we prevent it? Cover your nose and mouth with a handkerchief while coughing, sneezing or talking. If a handkerchief is not available, cough or sneeze into your upper sleeve or elbows but not onto your hand. Use face masks or other mouth coverings when you go into public. Dispose used tissues and masks properly into a garbage bin. Do not spit on the roads and public places as spitting spreads the disease. Good ventilation, good hygiene, natural light and no overcrowding reduces the risk of transmission. Infected patients should sleep alone in adequately ventilated room. Spend less time in public transport and people gatherings. BCG vaccination provides some protection against TB. It is primarily given to infants to protect against severe forms of TB. After vaccination, there is nothing to worry about slight rise in temperature and red blister formation, which may turn into a weeping sore. This is completely harmless and subsides on its own. Treatment. Under RNTCP guidelines, DOTS program is providing free drugs for the treatment of TB. Standard treatment lasts at least 6 months and consists of a combination of antibiotics. It can have adverse reactions and should be followed thoroughly to be effective. Where is the treatment going wrong? Lack of commitment to a long treatment course resulting in the emergence of highly resistant strains like MDR and XDR TB, which cannot be easily cured by the available antibiotics. Not knowing signs and symptoms. Lack of knowledge about free treatment. The fear of being questioned about the socio-economic status as the disease is considered to be a poor person's disease. The fear of being abandoned by the society and even loved ones is driving them deeper into hiding to continue the spread of the disease. Spread awareness, not TB. When a virus and a bacteria can work so well together, why can't we? Unite to end TB, because united, we are invincible.